1.
Download the Pixified Tips mural template.
Find that in the description.
Open them. Place your picture. Change image size. Save.
2.
In Sims 4 Studio, standalone, recolor, build. Pick one. In texture, import on each size.
3.
Warehouse. Material definition. Materials, items, edit items. Locate diffuse UV scale. Change the top number to 0.25. Enter. Save. Repeat for all materials. Done. I do love me some tennings.
For more Pixie tips, don't forget to subscribe.